Dremel Bella's nails. In the past, she hasn't let her owner do this. Her owner said she would just scream and not hold still. So the first step is getting her into a down. Second step is moving her body onto the side, giving her a nice little massage. Most dogs are terrified of this procedure because they think it's gonna hurt, but it's really painless and it actually feels pretty good. So once you're able to show them this procedure doesn't hurt at all, just relax, you'll find it's something they actually look forward to. The panting is because she can't do her normal behaviors, which are run away, scream, move around so it's impossible to touch her paw. All right, so that'll go away with more reps. I'm gonna start with the back paws. It's typically pretty easier than the front paws. I've got my remote in case when I start, she whips her head around, she moves, she tries to run away. I'm always gonna show her what I'm doing. Let her sniff it. First step is turning it on. For a lot of dogs, that's a major trigger to just whip their head around, so the fact that she passed that is good. And then I'm gonna grab her paw and get to work. Good girl. What a good girl. Heavy praise. Good girl. Wow. What a good girl. No. No, Bella. Down. Good. Stay. Good girl. You guys notice how she's relaxing because she's realizing nothing's hurting her? I mean, there's a little bit of reflex, but it's totally manageable. Her nails are so long. Probably gonna recommend her owner do this once a week to shorten the quicks. Moving on to the second paw. Hands getting tired. What a good girl. Do you guys notice how much easier that got for her as I just finished the second paw? She doesn't even care anymore because her body's like, why are we even worried about this? It doesn't even hurt.
Good girl.
I'll let her know. So long? No. We're not done yet, honey. Whew, it's taking me a long time. My hand's getting tired. One more paw.
Good girl.
Whew. Bella. Break. Good girl.